the city. Gotta let you know where I come from. I gotta hold down the city. Gotta let you know. Gotta hold down the city.
You know my laps in the gym, the sweat ran off my skin. They thought I ran out of breath, but I was just catching my wind. That only happens to them. I gotta capture my win. I practice 31 days a month and I practice again. Was born equipped with sportsmanship, so watch this laugh and I grin. Victory is my objective, I don't have to pretend. Spread my wings like an eagle and let them flap in the wind. No guns, no glory, no pain, no gain. These are actions of men. My teammate is a warrior, got my back to the end. My offense is God sent, you gon' have to defend. My crossover is vicious, I got more swagger than him. Hit the bottom of the net or the back of the rim. Your style is a flagrant foul, your score I'ma take it down. All of your trash talking was pointless, say it now. You slacking and go.
I gotta hold down the city.
Gotta let you know where I come from.
I gotta hold down the city.
Gotta let you know.
I gotta hold down.
Towards the darkness.
Nah, yo, look towards the light.
Yo, what the? Yo, what is that?
It's a supernova.
Nah, man, that's a black hole.
Yo, it's.
I leap over lies in a single pound.
Who are you?
The black prophet. One day I got struck by knowledge of self. It gave me super scientific powers. Now I run through the ghetto, battling my arch nemesis, Mr. Ignorance. He's been trying to take me out since the days of my youth. He feared this day will come. I'm hot on his trail, but sometimes he slips away because he has an army. They always give me trouble, mainly hatred, jealousy, and envy. They attack me. They think they got me. But I use my super science and I twist all three. I see sparks over that building at me. I dip, do a backflip, then I in the heart with bookmarks. Ignorance hates when I drop it, but no matter what he do, he can't stop the prophet.
Yo, prophet, yo, prophet, come here real quick. Yo, I just saw Ignorance downtown. Let me put you on.
Word, he down there bugging. He got them illing out.
Let's continue the saga. Mad drama. I met this chick. She said she knew where Ignorance was at. I said, where? She said, downtown. He had... I think the line is a setup, I can smell it. But Ignorance is running rampant. Aight, baby, show me the exact spot. Meet me at Hoyt and Skimmerhorn at 3 on the dock. So I hops up on the A train, I'm being followed. My seventh sense is danger. I turn around, it's anger. And he brought a marble on, it's the same old song. Despair and animosity got broke with the swiftness. I don't know what they think this is. I feel a sharp pain in my neck, now I can't see on my hem. They hit me with a dart filled with the pork chop sim. I tried to hold on, but before long I dropped. When I awoke, I was locked in the barbershop, trapped in the barber's chair. Oh no, they're gonna try and cut my hair, but...
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Welcome, everybody, to the day we've all been looking forward to. The start of a new NBA season on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan along with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony with Doris Burke reporting on the sidelines. We've got an Eastern Conference battle ready to get rolling, and the Chicago crowd wants some love from their Bulls. Here, matched up against Cleveland, is how they'll kick off the new season.
They were dominated last year. Not a good matchup for them, going 1-3 in the season series.
Yeah, and they're hoping for a better showing against this club this season. Last year, they came out on the losing end.
And, you know, with two teams in the upper pyramid in the early going, important to establish that pecking order, especially within your conference. So this game is important.
Now a chance, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. The starting five on the floor. On the court for Cleveland, LeBron and Love are the talented pair at the forward position. Kyrie Irving and J.R. Smith at the guard set. And it's Thompson in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Again, Irving missing.
Really impressed with the way Jimmy Butler last season made big strides in his game, going from a supporting role player to someone you can build your team around.
Right side, Rose. And it comes off the front of the rim.
He's got to be disappointed with himself on that one. He has got to knock those down.
And here's Love for three. The shot is off. And the Bulls going the other way now. And Jimmy Butler had the career highs across the board last season. Won the Most Improved Player of the Year award. Really picking up his production in his fourth season.
You know, we had seen the flashes of potential in Butler before. Last season, he sustained great play and really took everything to the next level. Just an innate ability to rebound the basketball and then make the defense pay.
Once again, off the mark by Cleveland.
Yeah, scoreless here early after their first four shots. They, right now, are searching for a bucket.
Kyrie Irving with the rebound.
But that would have been lucky had it fallen. Poor shot selection.
Yeah, look at the coach's face and the expression. It says all over it. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
And, you know, the defense gets their money's worth on that foul, stopping the layup and not giving up the and one.
And it's not often that one of your enforcers is also one of your best three-point shooters, but such is the case with J.R. Smith. Everywhere he's gone, he's played both roles, sometimes to the team's benefit, but others to its detriment.
And it's Thompson with the jam.
He always knows.